since 1953, 55 long years. Last week in Crow Park, the Irish Challenge, Ireland never having beaten the All Blacks, the Irish Challenge never got going. Is this going to be Wales's night? This is the team they've chosen, and it's an investment by Warren Gatland in the same team that played against South Africa. First though, tradition, history, the All Black Haka. Referee today is Jonathan Kaplan, and his first task is just to calm things down after the Haka. Wales hold their ground, New Zealand haven't moved. I don't know whether you can sense it, but the crowd are all part of this. I think this is a challenge accepted. Good evening, Brian Moore.
Isn't that fantastic? The tension, the pyrotechnics were here as they ran out, and they're certainly here. A statement made by Wales, and good luck to them, but now they have to back it up with action.
I want to start. Off you go. They go. Turn around.
It's not often a referee has to bring players to life. Statues. There was a rumour that Wales would respond to the Haka, but there was no counter dance. There was only that mute acceptance.